Dear students, the next topic is blooming birds. You must have seen birds on the plants. If there are any flower bearing plants growing near your school or home, look carefully at their buds. What differences do you find between the flowers and a bud? So you can say a flower is a bigger than the bud than a bud. A bud shape is pointed and smaller in size, while the flower is large and open. Draw a picture of a bird and its flower in your notebook. Are any special flower used on certain occasion or festival by your elders? Make a list of different occasions and the flowers used in each. So these are the occasions and festivals, and these are the name of the flowers. So festival is, even if there is any festival, then we use the flower of marigold. If there is a birthday, then we use the flower of rose. If there is a marriage, then we use the flower of rose, jasmine, marigold, etc. In puja, we use the flower of marigold and rose. So this was the complete chapter's explanation. Read lesson carefully the explanation and write in your notebook whatever I have answered in this video. Learn properly. Have a nice day.